ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video of Gold Recon Breakpoint. Today's base, we are all the way on the mountains. I want to find a base that I can actually snipe and then just do like a really good sniping video on the mountains. I feel like every single Gold Recon Breakpoint channel has one, and I want to do one. So we are in the mountains. We are over here in Submarine Cable Control. Right away, we got a shotgunner right there. I'm running with Pathfinder. I couldn't change. I didn't have time to go to the bivouac and change to Echelon, but that's okay. I like this base. I've been here before doing missions and things like that. This area here, from there to there, it's where it's gonna be tricky. But other than that, it's gonna be pretty good. So I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself because it is at the time of making this video. I have kids, so everybody's up right now, and I don't want it to interrupt with the video. So I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself. And actually, I'm gonna remove the camera. And sometimes I will like make videos where I have the like camera on. Sometimes I'm not talking, or sometimes you guys will just hear me talking. So let's go ahead and do this and see best way that we can approach this. So I mean, I took that guy out. I thought there was somebody behind him, but I think it was a civilian. They should have seen the body by now. So we'll see.
I heard something. It's weird. I'm gonna check that out.
Let's do this.
Yeah, we lost one. Intruders in the area. Listen up, there may be hostiles in the area.
Thank you. is this? Who the hell are you?
What is it?
Don't aim that at me.
All good here. I think we're clear.
It feels too easy. Keep your eyes open.
Let's stay sharp. No smoking and joking.
This area is clear. No hostiles.
Okay, let's go. Back to your position.
I got nothing. Night vision would help.
As good a way to spend the night as any.
What was that noise?
Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
Sure. Let's go look.
Oh! Oh! Remember, if you see anything suspicious, call it in.
Roger that.
Seriously, nobody is stupid enough to be out here in this cold.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Bob is down!